Good afternoon. It's a real pleasure to welcome the Prime Minister of Moldova here to the State Department, to the United States. In fact, trying to return a little bit of the hospitality that the Prime Minister and the President showed me in Moldova last year. We've seen remarkable support from the Moldovan people for the many refugees from Ukraine as a result of Russia's aggression in Ukraine. I think there's something like 85,000, 86,000 Ukrainian refugees in Moldova, 90% of whom have been taken in by Moldovan families, which is remarkable. And we see a government with a very strong agenda, continuing to strengthen democracy, to fight corruption, to build energy security, all of which the United States strongly supports. And of course, we want to applaud your status now as an EU candidate. That's, I think, in and of itself, a remarkable gauge of the efforts, the success, the work that Moldova is doing, that the government is doing. So we have a lot to talk about, but mostly welcome. It's great to have you here.
Thank you very much, Secretary Blinken. It's great to be in Washington and to discuss the many issues on our bilateral agenda. We have a very strong partnership, and the U.S. Is a strong supporter of Moldovan reforms. We, of course, are living through a very difficult international context and security context after Russia's invasion of Ukraine. Moldova stands with the Ukrainian people and does everything possible to help. So we received warmly the refugees with the assistance of the entire society. Everybody mobilized, non-governmental organizations, private sector companies, volunteers. We also recently had quite a logistics crisis that we are managing to support Ukrainian goods to go through the border, and we're working very closely with our Romanian partners on this, and we are working on contingency plans for this winter. We are concerned about evolutions on the energy market, the prices, inflation is hitting our citizens very hard. And under these difficult circumstances, it is particularly important to have good friends and the support of our partners, first of all, in the European Union, who is now our family of countries, and in the United States. So thank you.
Great to have you. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.